Okay. One of the things that I recommend is not to drive when your theme song is on. One of the things, as a person with chronic Lyme, that I recommend is that you have a theme song that helps you get up and get motivated to help you get through those rough days. And yes, this is my theme song. It's Rocky. And part of that is because before I got sick, I kickboxed and I loved it. Grew up in a rough neighborhood, kind of a couple different rough neighborhoods, and just, you know, unfortunately growing up, I did have to fight. I don't agree with violence, but I've always been a fighter, verbally, as an advocate, and physically. I would only recommend fighting if I was physically attacked, and that unfortunately growing up has happened. And even when I was doing outreach as a therapist, there were some incidents that occurred, and I had to protect myself as a woman, and I have gone for some training. So yes, this is my theme song. Oh, I mean, I don't even know the song. It's my theme song. So, get yourself a theme song. I actually have more than one, but this is one of the ones. And sometimes my husband will play it to help me get myself motivated and finish my appointment. So, got it done. Got it on. So, just, I'll be back. And I will get that those remedies for you. I'm going to turn down my theme song for a second. One of the things I will share is ticks hate the smell of vinegar. So remember that, and I'll get back with you on the Alyssa and the vinegar. Sending my limey love from Limey Laura and signing out. Mwah! Bye.